conversation. we're still checking.
Thank you.
Caring now. that you're gone. I don't have to look into your eyes. Don't have to wonder now which part of me you will overanalyze. I'm glad that we had our time. I don't want to feel regret, but I never thought it would be so good. This morning, telling me you're longing for my touch. 10 minutes later, your replacement was reminding me of why I just don't miss you all that much. You got to move on now and stop thinking of me as your crutch. Hope you're happy, happy where you find yourself today. Wonder what becomes of me if you had stayed and I had somehow got my way. You know you saved me, the gift you gave me, something that my mind would never allow. I can fall all over and over, and you can do what you want, 'cause I'm way past caring now.
That is a DOCTORZOO original. We did write that one. Mostly me, but I think I got some help. Well, musically, these guys always. I read the words.
Delta home. listen. A long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a cold sack full of ginseng won't pay no driving bills. I'm too old to ride the rails off up the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home. My money, what a Mississippi Delta home. My money, what a Mississippi Delta home.
All right, we're going to do a Paul Simon tune here. Thank you.
gonna do? Watch the world go by in a corner of a room. I know none of my business. There's something I need to say. If you could see you the way I see you, you'd start flying on your own. Let your light shine, let your love show. It's your ride down the long road. When the rains come and the winds blow, let your light shine wherever you go.
How's everybody doing tonight? Oh wait, we caught them when they fell asleep. Okay. You're inside having a nice cool drink. Is this better than how is it outside now? Hot, still hot. What is it? A nice. It's still 90. All right, till midnight. I think it should be about 72 by the time we stop. We're in the 90s. No. Really more in the 70s, so we'll cool you down. All right, this is an original by Jeff Parker. Jeff Parker. Parker.
I couldn't touch him, bury you in the ground. So I tried to hold you in my arms, just to smile. Couldn't do me no harm, but I love, the way you roll. Though I tried to stay, it couldn't be but any other way. I saw you there, couldn't know, couldn't care. I'm aware.
Sing one of his songs for us.
I mean, they're gonna be there too.
Made it sound like it was just, all right, everybody taking a beer break. It's just me. All right, a song about love, loss, and quantum physics.
Let's go of it.
never was Thank you very much.
Thank you. There ain't no point in going outside today. But I'm walking real slow by the side of the road, just watching that river flow and stepping in time to the blues they call for me. I open my eyes, breathe in the air, look up to the sky.
Couldn't quite decide on what chord I wanted to end with there. Like, so I decided to try them all.
Where is he going in this? What song is he starting now? Okay. Can you turn on the AC a little higher?
By audience request.
Thank you.
little speed metal Dave Matthews band for you. All right, we're going to take a tiny little break and come back and play another set. So thank you for coming. And come in. Tell your friends. Call them on your phone. Say, hey, it's super cool in here. Like, it's cold. It's chill. It's nice. But it's also cool in the more metaphorical sense. Or do what you want. Just call them and tell them to come.
In anticipation of the sonic explosion.
Thank you.
the journey they started long time ago. The arc of a love affair, rainbows in the high desert air. Mountain passes slipping into snow. They won't come undone.
covers there. Although the first one you might not know was a cover. Second was another Paul Simon.
Now what are we doing? Undefined.
Oh, okay, this is a premiere. We have not played this song before, really. But I wanted to play it now. So this is a song written by myself and Dr. Latham Scott over here. I wanted to play it now during Pride Month. I'm a cis, middle-aged white guy, but this is a song that is directed to those folks that would like to be culture warriors, which is not a good idea. And so it's called Undefined. And Kristin starts it off.
We start together.
She's like, wait a minute.
That's another song.
That's playing a different song.
Thank you.
bad for a first time. Not bad for a first time.
All right, a little bluegrass here. Not quite yet. I'm not sure who wrote this song. The song's called Beauty of My Dreams. Any idea? Back there in the back? Del?
No.
Thank you.
like something you felt for me. Something strong, like a pounding drum, like ringing bells. When I was young, I had something and it was gone. I had something, made me walk all night, made me run from home, made me fly. I had something, made me feel alone, like an orphan waiting for a home. Every footstep that I take completes the circle my life makes. Every living thing has ties that bind. What I've lost returns with love and time.
Oh, is it glad now?
Yes. That last song was by, I'm going to say Lucy Kaplansky, but I could be wrong.
By Lucy Kaplansky?
It is by Lucy Kaplansky.
She does a more country-ish version of that.
The Krebs cycle is the step prior to oxidative phosphorylation in cellular metabolism I don't know why I'm explaining this, but I could if you'd like. So, oxaloacetate binds with a molecule of acetyl-CoA.
I thought the Krebs cycle has something to do with sleeping around too much and you get, you know, kind of...
That's the Krebs cycle.
Oh, that's the Krebs cycle.
I gotta get to Mr. Krebs cycle. Alright, well anyway, you'll be glad we played this next song.
Thank you. Thank you. from the wind. La-da-da-da.
Yes. Because it resets your clock. Because we've evolved with darkness in the middle of the night, and when there's suddenly a frequency of blue light that mimics that of the middle of the day, our suprachiasmatic nucleus in the hypothalamus suddenly thinks it's day and tries to reset all of our cellular clocks. Is bad.
He's so hot right now when he's spewing that stuff, huh? Ah, Chappelle Show.
They know what I like.
Keeps me waiting. I realize it's all.
Done that one in a little while. That was fun. Alright, we're gonna slow it down a little bit.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
juice.
Liquor was the only love I've ever known.
rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone, too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
Thanks for coming out on this chilly, chilly night. Starry, starry, chilly, chilly, sunny, sunny, boily, boily night. It is. Angel palette. Very sunny. Thank you.